Dave Tulin has come in to join the Wizard's Eye for a couple of weeks to do some flying and hopefully teach me some flying in the process. We have two really unique locations scoped out, the Sigatoka Sand Dunes, which will hopefully be ideal for ridge soaring, and Musket Cove, a big grassy mountain.